this is how I tested my girlfriend's loyalty, at the behest of my sister. Hi, I'm Roby, and this is my story. I tested my girlfriend's loyalty at the behest of my sister. I had loved her since our childhood. She never seemed interested in me. She was always interested in rich guys. I am a billionaire. But I wasn't always rich. After graduation, I started investing in stocks. I got lucky and became rich overnight. Suddenly, Anne was interested in me. Soon, I got into a relationship with her. All my friends warned me. They told me that she was just interested in my money. I thought maybe she would fall in love with me over time. She seemed more interested in my money than me. But I was blind. I thought she loved me as I loved her. Everyone could see her intentions clearly. But I was blindly in love. After 3 years into our relationship, I proposed to her. She agreed to marry me. I felt like the happiest man that day. We got engaged. Our wedding was to take place within a month. My friends and relatives were against our marriage. I fought everyone and took a stand for her. I sat with my sister one day. I told her how everyone was against the marriage. She came up with a plan. She said, "Brother, I know you love her truly. But are you sure about her feelings for you?" I didn't have the proper answer. I was going to marry Anne. But somewhere, I was not sure about her feelings. My sister continued, "Listen carefully, I have a plan." The next day, I told everyone that I had lost all my money. That there was a huge drop in the stock market. I told Anne the same. I was expecting sympathy and support from her. But Anne's first reaction was unexpected. "How can you lose all that money overnight?" she shouted. I assured her that we still had enough to live a decent life. But she seemed different since then. I sold my car. I even sold my flat. I started living in a rented flat. Anne's behavior changed drastically as time passed by. Just a week before our marriage, Anne dumped me. She said that she wasn't sure that marriage was the right decision. I tried to stop her and assure her that we still had enough savings to stay healthy. But that wasn't enough. My love for her wasn't enough. My friends were right. After a week, I bought back the house. And I bought a more expensive car. A few days later, Anne called me. She wanted to get back. She told me that she had made the wrong decision. I told her, I had not lost my money. It was just a plan. Everyone told me that you always loved my money only. But I believed in my love. I made a bet that they were wrong. I lost the bet. But you see, I'm not the loser here. Even though I lost the bet to my friends, I won at life. I saved myself from a toxic relationship. Don't ever call me back. True love can make you blind sometimes. Always be considerate of your surroundings. Not everyone who is standing with you is standing for you.